Notifying your users after they have filled out a form is very good for user experience. You can do that easily with WP Fluent Forms. Open up the form you need users to be notified via email notifications upon submitting the forms. Go to Settings and Integration. From there, go to Email Notifications and click on the Add Notification button on the right. Name your notification and select a field in the Send To section. You will see a drop-down menu on the Send to Field section. You will generally see a single option. No data is shown if the form has no email field. Email is shown if your form has only a single email field. If you want to choose from more options, you have to go back to your editor and add another email field. Select the email input field you want the user notifications to be sent to. Address the subject of your email notification. You can also use the drop-down menu to add data from your submitted entries. This is a smart way to personalize the email notifications. Customize your email body any way you like. You can bold out some text or even highlight some with different colors. You can also use short codes for convenience. For a more advanced experience, you can use HTML codes and customize it in the Text tab. If someone else needs to be notified, you can customize the settings in the Advanced tab. Just fill out the fields or use options from the drop-down menu. Curious about what the Enable Conditional Logic is for in Advanced Settings? Well, we have an entire documentation video dedicated to that. You'll find a link to Conditional Email Notification in the description of this video. Save the preview before launching. Tell us about your experience in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and hit the subscription button. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit that bell icon.